Dear children of God, Roger and Noli, you have come to this church so that the Lord may seal your love in the presence of the priest and of this community gathered here of your family and your friends. Christ blesses this love. He has already consecrated you in baptism, and now, by a special sacrament, he strengthens you to fulfill the duties of your married life.
Sit and wait. There's an angel contemplate my fate. Do they know the places where we go when we're gray and old? 'Cause I have been told that salvation lets their wings unfold. So when I'm lying in my bed, thoughts running through my head, and I feel that love is dead, I'm loving angels instead. And through it, forsake me. I'm loving angels instead. When I'm feeling weak and my pain walks down a one-way street, I look above and I know my bones. When love is dead, I'm loving angels instead.
A sign of our love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Roger, wear this ring.
As a sign of our love and fidelity.
As a sign of our love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit. Amen. So now you're happily married.
Save me, I'm loving angels instead.